Let's get your day started with a look at the forecast. Meteorologist Sally Severson is tracking the forecast for us from the Weather Center.
Mm-hmm. And we are eyeing temperatures today in the teens. A little warm up tomorrow, but with the warm up comes a snow. Now, currently, our temperatures are showing up 12 degrees at the airport. It's a little colder up in Fond du Lac and Sheboygan. And regionally, our temperatures, big range. We've got 34 at Springfield, but it's 20 degrees below zero at International Falls. Your forecast for today, then, we're looking at a mix of sun and clouds. I'll keep temperatures at right around 16 degrees for today. Winds will stay light and northwest, but we are watching snow for tomorrow. Now, the clouds will fill in for us, but we do stay dry all day. There's the snow getting all organized right now over the central plains, and this is a system that promises to bring us just a few inches of accumulation.